Hey everyone, in this video I will tell you how to fix take screenshot without buttons in Vivo Y37. Before move to this video, please subscribe for more videos and watch complete video. Also press the bell icon. Now let's start our video without wasting any time.